Okay, now we're working breakdowns a little bit. We're going to back up now. Okay, so we have our half concept. Okay, we have our finish. Now we're going to get in that position. The first thing I always like to teach whenever I'm teaching breakdowns is hip control. The most important factors on top is inside wrist and hip control. First drill that we're going to do before we go to a breakdown is just start to learn to use our hips on top. Okay, so first drill, my opponent's going to be referee's position. Okay, I'm going to put one knee, 1 foot in front of the knee, 1 foot behind the foot. I'm going to squat down low so that my knees are right across the front pockets. And I'm just going to use my hips to knock my opponent over. It's a combination of two things, moving my feet and popping my hips. So again, let's squat here. I squat low, my hands are behind my back. I'm going to pop my hips, run my feet, float to the other side. He comes back up, same thing. Squat, hip, look to the other side. I'm always staying behind what? With my hands, whenever I'm coming from my opponent, always staying behind the armpit. So again, I'm going to squat, hands, I'm going to bump hips, I want you to watch my feet. What does it do? Look how far we moved. We moved about 5 feet. So you got to keep moving those feet. Now I want you to watch just my hips. What are my hips doing? Good. Popping through. Questions on the drill. Here we go, ready?